Tuscaloosa police arrested a man suspected of stealing at least five vehicles last week. 19-year-old Robert Johnson charged with five counts of first-degree theft. Police say the vehicles he stole were at a gas station and were either left running or the key was left inside. All but one of the vehicles has been recovered. Johnson's being held in the Tuscaloosa County Jail on a $150,000 bond.